It could have been a scene straight out of a disaster movie. This one, though, has a happy ending. A Filipino couple with their 4 kids and 9 dogs all rescued from the deadly Louisiana flooding. This was a video that Filipino teacher Eva Adolfo took while they were on board a boat that took them away from their submerged Baton Rouge neighborhood.
You just cry because you are realizing that everything was okay, but everything was so scary, but you're okay.
This latest flooding in the southeastern part of Louisiana has been described by Governor John Bel Edwards as unprecedented and historic. As much as 2 feet of rain was dumped on parts of East Baton Rouge, Livingston, and St. Helena parishes in a matter of 48 hours. These were pictures Adolfo took as water started getting inside her house last Saturday. As the water kept rising, Adolfo told her children to go up to the roof for safety.
I just hang in there and then talk to God myself that, God, I know that this is just a trial.
Adolfo called 911 at around 2 a.m. on Sunday. 9 hours later, at 11 a.m., a boat finally came.
When you call 911 and that when they say help is on the way, you can count on them.
But the overall picture looks grim for Louisiana. The flood has so far killed 8 people and affected about 40,000 homes. About 20,000 people have been rescued and about 8,000 have been placed in shelters. Adolfo, who is the president of the Filipino Educators Federation of Louisiana, says about 50 of the group's 200 members were affected by the flooding. But she says Filipinos were quick to help, even offering their homes for displaced kababayans. A GoFundMe account has also been set up to help Filipino flooding victims recover.
Our Filipinos are very supportive. They have shown love, and the Bayanihan spirit is very evident in this situation right now.
She says recovery will be long and painful, but she knows her faith will carry her through this time of uncertainty.
And I know that we can surpass. I know that we will be okay.
Henni Espinosa, ABS-CBN News.